beautiful day for Quidditch. Before we begin, let me just say break a leg, players. Literally, of course, though accidents do serve purpose. There go the bludgers. Careful now, they hit almost as hard as negative press. That's a fumble! The quaffle is knocked loose. The quaffle is shot. There's... and it's in!
Did you not Google that before?
Yeah, I don't get when they don't do stuff.
The chaser scores a goal! Incredible shot! The beater knocked a player down. The chaser fumbles. Waffle is passed. There's... what a shot! There goes the snitch. He shoots! The snitch is revealed! It goes wide of the hoop! There's the shot! What a save! Nothing's getting past that keeper!
Oh wow. Yeah.
Stop the presses! We have a player down! There's a quaffle pass. The chaser scored.
I like it.
He scores. Passes. He lines up the shot. The beater's target is down for the count. As you know, I am not easily impressed, but even I have to admit that catch was splendid.
What are you, Ken? Or is it Ken?
The quaffle is shot. Nice save! The quaffle is loose! The quaffle is shot! The keeper blocks the goal without breaking a sweat! The quaffle is knocked loose! And he scores!
quaffle is in. The snitch is free. The snitch is rep- and he makes the shot. A quaffle pass?
Yes.
He goes! Anything can happen in the last minute. The keeper made short work of that player. And it soars through the goal! We're down to the last 30 seconds. Oh my, the Seekers caught the snitch. Tears of joy and frustration abound as the final whistle sounds. This has been Rita Skeeter, your source for all the hottest news, gossip, and Quidditch. Farewell!